1, 2, 3. Finally getting used to these Zoom things and not having people around, not clapping. It's kind of like our regular shows, just crickets, but you know, still a little odd.
Hope y'all are having a good Sunday out there.
How did we afford these cupboards? What price the bathroom time? I noticed all these home improvements and my baby's brand new smile. We don't need new carpeting, no need a new line for the phone. We shouldn't be baby's handyman with his 2x4, socket wrench, and a slicked up oil can. He comes in to do his business when my baby's all alone. He's so good at fixing things. Why'd you break out of my happy home?
His card, ladies, if you're interested.
By the way, we're doing all originals today, so these are from the Small Batch Rambler Vaults.
I think Dan, your band bent a few strings on that last one.
Same theme, other end of the spectrum. Just gonna shake out a little bit after that last one.
Yeah.
Get it
shake
together.
It shake it out.
Down by the river, got my whole life in the sack. Standing down by the river, got this whole world on my back. I can't stay here no more. Oh Lord, the devil's on my track. Somebody help me, take me across and set me free. Oh, somebody help me, take me across and set me free. Feel I'm sinking down now, something's a-coming. brought a few ringers. Thank you, William. Cheers.
Here's another original from our all-original set. Isn't that weird?
What a coincidence.
This could be the first song I actually ever wrote with the banjo in mind. Because trust me, prior to meeting Dan, it really didn't cross my mind very much.
He didn't even know it was in his mind, but then he came to practice with a banjo tune. Ready?
Yep.
Daddy's old revolver was model 29, but on his hip keep the prisoners in line. Never gave him lip, didn't give him sass. They all knew that those words just might be their last. Daddy was a fair man, never quick to draw. They all knew that what he said held power of the law. Daddy's old revolver's model 29, present on his hip keep the prisoners in line. Daddy's old revolver is model 29. 99 the day would come when I would make it mine. When he heard the news of the brave, never took his gun when he went bowling on the lake. A line of boys that bust out, headed for the county line. Our house lay between them and they'd both be here in time. Mama pulled me close, whispered to me, son, your daddy's not around now, so you go get that gun. Daddy's old revolver is model 29. Wears it on his hip, keep the prisoners in line. Daddy's old revolver is model 29. I knew that the day would come when I would make it mine. Become a man, but I felt so much older with that 44 in my hand. I saw two shadows run down along the creek. Well, I just raised and fired, I didn't give them time to speak. Daddy called me a hero, judge had another say. Well, he called it manslaughter, so I'm in jail today. Daddy's old revolver is model 29, wears it on his hip while he watches me do time. Daddy's old revolver is model 29. Sorry for the day when I made it mine. Yeah, Daddy's old revolver is model 29. Wears it on his head while he watches me do time.
Sorry. I was thinking.
You know, I made the mistake of saying I wrote the song for banjo, so Dan decided to jump in a little early on his solo, but we worked it all out.
And now for something completely different.
Not that it needs to be different.
Estamos hombres? Sí. On the edge of Sinaloa, at the end of the Chihuahua line, I was running out of real estate. I was running out of time. The cartel and federales had been tipped off to the plan. Where the desert met the Gulf, well, it was time. It was time to make my stand. Pato Bola Bombo, forever on my mind. Pato Bola Bombo, I was looking for a sign. Pato Bola Bombo, it was time to leave it all behind. Oh, when a man gets desperate, he'll grasp at any straw. The lines get kind of blurry and he'll step outside the law. With one foot in the desert and one foot in the sea, I could feel that whole deal come crashing. Yeah, crashing down on me. Pato Bola Bombo, forever on my mind. Pato Bola Bombo, I was looking for a sign. Pato Bola Bombo, it was time to leave it all behind. There was only one who cared. With Calibre 50 ringing in my ears, I jumped the boat for La Paz and I left behind. Yeah, I left behind my fear. Pato Bola Bombo, forever on my mind. Pato Bola Bombo, I was looking for a sign. Pato Bola Bombo, it was time. And we got away just fine. Over there in the corner.
Uh-huh.
All right.
Yeah.
Ramblerettes. It's here for the Ramblerettes.
That pulled everything out of tune on that one. Zeke, do we have time for one more?
You got enough time for a couple more if you want.
Okay. We might take that under advisement.
throwing something else before you throw in the last one?
What do you got?
Everyone's enjoying it. Keep it up.
Want to do Smelly Cane? No, wait, we've got to do an original.
All original.
We don't have another original. We have another original.
What about, we don't have the original. We just do whatever we want. Right? We do one that's off the copyright.
That's my right, the whole thing. Let's do the one more.
Yeah, we'll do the one.
We're going to do one more.
Let it go if you have enough love for your lover.
We got all the love in the world for you. Thanks so much for having us at Because We Can't Do an In-Person Fest. Zeke?
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank
really
you.
A pleasure.
Thanks for letting us stop in.
We love you all, really.